Hey, welcome back.
Hey, welcome back.
We're going to do a little bit of instruction, because we got to change our group tasks, because these guys have been together for too long. What should we do instead?
Skywatch.
Skywatch with who?
Petra and someone else is good at it. No one else is good at it.
Nope.
Flayne?
Yeah, right. Execute. And, auto-instruct. And, alright.
Professor.
Okay, wow!
That's a change.
That's a fucking change. No. No. Whose birthday? It's Ash's birthday.
Thank you very much.
Here's some flowers.
Here's some flowers. You're still not allowed to become a woman.
I'm ready to begin. We will work. All
right. Bye.
Professor?
All right.
Good.
Good.
I can do better now.
Oh, right. Felix,
am
hi.
Am I starting to match?
Well worth the effort.
Impressed, yeah? All
right. All right. And now... it's time for some support.
Yeah.
Are you ready for the support?
I'm ready.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. 1 second. Nope, we still can't do anything for that, so... yeah, let's do the support. Alright. First off, with Rhea.
Hello, Professor. It is so nice to see you here.
That?
It brings me great joy to know that you wish to visit with me again.
Yeah, sure.
I have this odd feeling that recently you've been trying to avoid me.
That's... maybe. No.
I am relieved to hear that. In any case, I am delighted by this opportunity to speak with you again.
Me too. I am always delighted by opportunities to speak with myself.
My, how laughable I must seem. I imagine you must be dumbstruck by how unbecoming my behavior is for the Archbishop of all of Fodlan.
No, you're fine. Quite unbecoming.
Oh, please do not waste your apologies on me. I am perhaps oversensitive. Thank you all the same. You are very kind. In any case, how are you feeling? Have you experienced anything strange since you began wielding the Sword of the Creator?
Can't say that I have.
Oh. I am glad. There are so many legends about that.
You
plague.
Look almost. You sound almost disappointed.
Yeah, that was the wrong effect. Answer. She wants to take care of you.
Has there really been nothing odd? A tightness in your chest? Strange dreams? Anything of the sort?
We passed out the other day, didn't we?
Yeah.
Strange dreams, you say? Hmm. They may very well have something to do with that relic of yours.
Now that wouldn't make sense. Our hair color looks nothing like hers.
Please know that you are welcome to come to me about anything. I am here for you, always. By the way, when I see you at work giving such splendid guidance to all of your students,
yeah?
I want you to know that it brings me great joy, as though I myself am receiving the benefit of your kindness.
That's dumb. You're dumb.
That's the Archbishop.
That's the Archbishop. Ferdinand and Caspar, let's see how this goes.
That settles that.
I expect
don't even
them
think
to have
about brawling around here
like,
again.
Impressive, Caspar.
Higher
well
than B, you know.
No. Like, only you can get S rank with people who are interested in you, and only your other everybody else can get A rank with people they'd be interested in. Otherwise, it's B.
Yeah, no. What I...
Hey, Ferdinand, did you see that fight?
I saw it from start to finish. Both parties were at fault, disturbing the peace.
I definitely expected a bromance to go on here.
Yeah, it didn't.
You are setting a good example. I am proud to call you my fellow noble.
Your fellow noble? I wasn't even thinking about nobility. It had nothing to do with it.
Excuse me, nothing? Resolving conflicts among common folk is a duty of the nobles. Is that not what you were doing?
I guess so. But it was more like instinct or something. I saw people acting out of line and I had to step in.
He did it. He acted like a noble because it was right, not because it's something a noble should do.
Yeah.
Ah, you were acting on impulse. You might be better served following moral convictions rather than instincts. Take me, for example. I always bear in mind that I am a noble and behave accordingly. The fortunate must help the unfortunate. That is my guiding principle.
Like, you're both doing good things just for...
I never have any idea what you're talking about.
Different reasons.
One is lawful, one is chaotic.
Yeah.
If someone's in trouble, you gotta help them out. Simple as that.
They're both good.
A difference of opinion, yeah. You might say. Very well.
I was gonna go deep into philosophy and shit like that, but no, that's
mind.
Better.
Yeah.
Maybe all of this noble stuff just isn't for me. Hey, don't walk away when I'm talking to you.
Alright. That's enough of that. Now, for Bernadetta. Because they
Bernadetta?
Do horses.
If you have a moment, I would like to discuss what happened before.
Oh, my
they
nemesis!
Work with horses.
The hour of fate.
Right.
I am not here to hurt you. You need not even open the door. Just listen to me.
I don't have to open the door? Is this
I don't
true?
Have to see people? Okay. Fuck, yes!
Electrices!
Thank you. I would like to apologize for sticking my nose into your business the way I did. I thought you might be unhappy all cooped up in there, and that maybe I could help. But I've had time to reflect on what you said, and I realize I was mistaken.
It's been so long, I barely remember what, like, happened between them.
Thanks for caring.
You can guess.
But I'm fine, actually.
I see that. I suppose
the same thing that happens with everyone in Bernadetta.
Yeah.
I should not have pushed you to do something that you did not wish to do, and for me to frighten you like that? That was unbecoming conduct for a noble.
Maybe a little bit.
Frankly, I am embarrassed by my behavior. I disgraced myself.
As such, I am exposing myself
from
the
Academy.
As for
my injury,
Academy.
You need not feel guilty or afraid. The sprain was a result of my own thoughtlessness, not anything you did. I have always strived to be a good person. But I suppose all that striving was for nothing. I have failed in my duty as a noble.
That's a question. Like, is it better to just be a good person and not try to be a good person, you just are? Or to, like...
Yes, Bernadetta?
Put in the effort to be a good person.
That's some
I don't
deep
really
shit
know much
that
about
I do
this
not
sort
have
of
the
thing.
Answer for.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
You shouldn't
personal
say things
struggle.
Like that about yourself.
Yeah. Like,
it wasn't
I'm
your fault, you know?
Not a good
I'm
person.
I hurt you. And
really, it is fine. It healed quickly.
And... it wasn't for nothing, either.
I am not so sure.
I do like my
but
time
But I
alone.
Honestly believe that
actually,
there's no one who's, like, perfectly
need.
Good. Like, so,
but
like, you should
you're right.
try.
I also need to venture out every once in a while. Maybe if I work as hard as you do, I can try it a little more.
Yes, keep working at it. You are already much more outgoing
than you used to
be. The
idea of someone who is pure and just good by nature is mildly flawed.
Even when it's just a bad day.
Yeah, there are people who are just
step outside.
More naturally
I'm
akin
scared.
To like wanting to help
day,
people
I try
and
again because I know that one mistake doesn't ruin everything.
Being positive
so
or something like that, but like that doesn't mean
I
that they don't put
don't
effort every once in a while too.
But
yeah.
That's how it is. So the end.
What a graceful end to the conversation.
Hey! Come on, that was serious! At least I got you to laugh.
Hooray. Anyway. Next. It's all Ferdinand. It's all Ferdinand this time.
It's the Ferdinand,
Ferdinand?
Episode.
Just
our
Ferdinand.
Our professor is wanting to see you.
That would be a fucking turn for this game to take.
He has much concentration right now. I will wait for him to be finished reading.
Mm-hmm. Diplomacy has an effect upon weapons development. Yes.
Yes, this
sense.
Book is a book!
Oh, Petra, how long have you been there?
Book!
A short time. You were devoting all of your attention to that book.
Forgive me, I was fully absorbed in my reading.
Yeah.
I see you have been reading as well. Anything interesting?
How to kill a man.
I am studying the history of Fodlan.
Then how to kill them.
A history book. What a keen student you are. And it's about House Hressfeld. Certainly a stimulating topic.
Oh, God, I am having trouble keeping track of everyone. That sounds familiar.
I am wishing to learn all about Fodlan. What is the book you are reading?
Oh, this? This relates to a little hobby of mine. The regional history of weapons development in Fodlan. Militaries have to adapt their weapons according to terrain and climate. And they have to keep up with technologies in other regions. It's very interesting.
Yes, it is interesting. I see why you would be enjoying that kind of reading.
Oh, does that excite your curiosity too?
Does that excite you?
Perhaps you would care to read more about it then. This is just one of 18 volumes, and our library has the entire collection.
Good. I give you my gratitude.
God, you guys are
research of weapons could be a good reference for me. Oh, please take my apologies. I was meaning to tell you that our professor is wanting to
considering
see
the technology level, this is probably
does not like you to forget
the greatest.
Suppose I ought to be going.
Did you look at the background again?
I went to look at the books because I was talking about like the collection of knowledge in the library, and then it was just the crease in the middle of the fucking screen.
It's a rarity that I forget something. But it is not impossible.
I feel bad for anybody who, like, marathons or videos, especially these. Because, like, you almost talk about the fucking backgrounds, like, every episode. Alright, well, we're done with that. So what are we going to do for these next two, week? Well, what we're going to do is skip.
Yep. Goodbye.
We're skipping here. All right.
Professor?
I guess? Like, you're gonna need faith too, so no.
Oh.
It's Cyrus. Get flowers.
Thanks.
Get out. All right. And here we are. There's a special dish in the dining hall. Let's partake in it. With Caspar and Hubert.
While I have little interest in food, I will admit to a weakness for...
Ah, I can eat so much of this stuff. My stomach's growling just thinking about it.
Good. Good for you. Alright. And now... it's time to do this fight in not a stupid way like I did it in mine. We'll do that from the mission. It's time for the Battle of the Eagle and the Lion.
Yeah.
And we're gonna clean house, guys.
Yeah, no, it's not even gonna be kind of close.
Thank you so much.
I did this on mine, on my save file, with just Bernadetta and, Byleth, and it wasn't close. Or not Bernadette.
Grunderfield
Edelgard.
Is in the Empire. It's actually part of my family's territory. House Burgley's.
Burgley's.
It is the largest field in all of Fodlan. The grain it produces sustains the whole Empire.
Got it. Fire tactics.
Wait. I sure hope we don't destroy all that grain.
Fire tactics?
Yep.
It is considered the most suitable place for a large-scale battle.
Professor, if it were up to you, how would you approach this battle?
Full charge.
That sounds like a certain someone we both know. But as you wish, we'll use whatever strategy
you liked
think
that.
Is best.
Yeah, but like...
if the Black Eagle House bands together, we won't lose.
Our strength is superior. So if we do lose, it will be on your shoulders, Professor.
Thanks, Hubert.
If you're not confident you can do this, just sit back and leave it to me.
Please. The most you will do is make things worse. You'll just get
so I wear
Edelgard's
really
way.
Thick woolly socks for
are
today.
You two about to fight? Oh,
and
count me
because
in.
Like my Wait, regular socks
no,
have
no.
been doing
I
it when I've been down here
down.
For the past couple of days, it's not
we have no
enough.
Lack of opponents.
Oh yeah, no.
I am ready to go hunting for our enemies.
Feed off the cold fucking concrete.
Hunting yeah. isn't exactly.
It's winter
well,
here in Iowa,
similar,
where we are,
actually.
And that means it's fucking cold.
I'm just gonna hide in the fort and cheer everyone on. They're. Is a fort, right?
There is a fort, and you will be in it.
Sure, but it's deep in enemy territory. How kind of you to offer to cut through for us.
What? No, that's not what I meant.
These guys are
this
gonna
will be
die.
Your first battle, won't it, Flayne? You don't seem nervous at all.
She's just like, let me at him, fucking stabbing the air with the lance.
Yeah.
Our battle will begin shortly. The flag.
All right, let's do this. So now we must meticulously,
thank you so
build
much.
Up our team and make thank sure that so they're much. Ready for this harrowing of battles, this most
so
important of man, Elgar's all the way at the bottom.
Much appreciated.
Yeah, wonder what that's about.
So, no. Go.
Wait, you can have people on your team that aren't in your house?
Yeah, because they're in your house now. You have stolen them.
No, like, but they're not. They just attend your classes.
Well, get fucked.
Like, that's how it is.
Flame, you're still gonna be with me because you're still kind of weak. Leoni, let's go. Alright. Map placement. I want Bernadetta actually here-ish. Because she's gonna be going here. Because there's a ballista that we will use. I need you two over here. I need you to be hanging back, so you'll probably be here. Yeah, this is fine. And now, we make sure that everyone has good weapons.
Welcome.
So we go first to the Black Battalion, replenish everybody. Good. Blacksmith, repair. Repair the sword.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
You have the steel axe, so you'll use that. No. Steel lance.
Is that? Thanks a bunch.
Fix those broken gauntlets.
Thanks a bunch.
Steel bow. Fix that.
Thanks a bunch.
Steel sword. Just make
sure. Thanks a bunch.
You got a steel lance. You're fine. And yeah, that's all the people who are in it to win it.
Come back.
Inventory. Need to fix one person's thing. Nope, that's equipped. Good. Should we change our class?
Horse works fine.
Yeah, horse works fine. All right. And we are about ready to do this.
And we will do it next time.
There's going to be a next time?
I certainly hope so.
Yay!
Bye.